Skybox is a continuation of the previous piece that I've worked on for the last 2 or 3 years called Arena, which in itself was a practice of investigation into group dynamics, sensory exploration, and the power dynamics between maker and performer. And it's really taken on a life of its own. The practice begins with my dressing them, manipulating the environment that they are inhabiting, and initiating movement investigations by the actions that I'm taking. And then gradually they take on more and more of the decision making.
I'm making a number of objects. One sort of main object that the dancers will interact with, that's a sculpture and a set piece and a prop all at the same time. And it's a ramp that's made from two pieces, wedge pieces that sit on top of each other that can fold up. So one piece becomes a wall while the other remains being a floor. The whole thing is on wheels. I really see these pieces as directly coming from looking at your work as much as coming from my own practice.
The residency program is invaluable because it gives you time to develop a piece. It's given me, at this point, over a year to rehearse, to present through a series of showings. You don't know how much work goes into making a production. For the artist, for myself, I just want to work on the creative part of it. I just want to be in the studio working, but of course you have all of this other administrative work that you need to do. And New York Live Arts has been really amazing at helping with that end of things as well. Being drawn to things and then using the making process to figure out why I'm drawn to them. I've always gotten fixated on things, and I find myself constantly drawing images of it, and I just kind of like a dog with a bone with it for a long time until I've partly figured out why I'm interested in it, and then partly to see what else is in it other than the first thing that brought me to it.